The doors are now closing. Please stand clear of doors and hold on to the handrails. The shuttle will be departing momentarily.
Orlando and Central Florida have so much to offer. There's a good chance you didn't see it through it all. So please come back and visit us again very soon. This is Orlando Mayor Buddy Dyer. We hope you enjoyed your Orlando experience.
Please stand clear of doors and hold onto handrails. When the ATM...
Really? Where you used to work? Oh, where else did they have them? Oh, yeah, we're out.
Back to date 16.
Oh, there's one in Brandon.
Back to day 16, please, for inbound.
Oh, there's only one in Brandon and one in Tampa. But not super convenient to where I work. Let me see what the name is for. Oh, Fowler. It's not. only three in Florida. Two of them are in Tampa and one's in Orlando.
But the different brands are all the same.
Paging Ryan McLean. Ryan McLean. Please proceed to page 4 to retrieve your message. Ryan McLean to page 4 to receive your message.
Attention to all Frontier passengers traveling on flight 35 with non-stop services to San Jose. Please be advised we're boarding all seats on rows and all zones at gate length number 10 and 12.
So you might go pick up your flight tonight? Yeah, it's a long way, so.
Passengers on flight 1083 with service to Huntsville. At this time, we're currently boarding on seats on those all passengers over at gate number 16.
Thank you. aboard Frontier Airlines. This is flight 1042 with service to Cleveland. As you're making your way to your seat, we kindly ask that you step into your row and out of the aisle to allow those customers behind you to reach their own seat. If you are traveling with a large roller bag, please place it in the overhead bin with wheels or handle facing outward, keeping in mind that overhead bins are shared space. If the bin directly above your seat is full, please proceed to the next open available bin. We are a full aircraft today, so we do request that you take a look at that boarding pass before you proceed to your seat area to ensure that you are seated in the correct seat. Row numbers are located between the bins and the railing. A, B, C are on your right, and D, E, F will be located on your left. Location and instructions for use of this additional life raft found in the safety information card. Also on the safety information card, you will find instructions for use of the escape line. The escape line are designed to assist customers evacuating through a window exit and while on the aircraft wing during water evacuation. They are located in marked overhead bins in the mid-cabin. For everyone's safety and comfort, federal regulations require all customers to comply with posted placards and lighted signs throughout the cabin, as well as crew member instructions. A friendly reminder that smoking is not permitted on any Frontier flight, including the use of vape pens. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a laboratory smoke detector. Flight attendants are now passing through the cabin to conduct their final safety checks before takeoff. Please let us know if you have questions about the information covered in our safety briefing. Thanks again for choosing Frontier Airlines. Enjoy your flight.
Thank you. flight attendants for prep takeoff. our Discount Den members. Your business and loyalty are appreciated by all of us here at Frontier. If you are not a card member, we will have an exclusive offer for you later in the flight. For your safety, it is important to remain seated with your seatbelt fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. We always encourage you to keep your seatbelt fastened when seated, even if the seatbelt light is turned on. If you take a moment and look up, you will see that that fastened seatbelt sign is still illuminated. Vendor regulations require that you continue to remain seated as long as that seatbelt light is on. The captain will turn it off when he feels it safe for you to get up and move about the cabin. So until then, please stay buckled up. We are going to ask that you use caution if you open the overhead bins to prevent any injuries from articles that may have shifted during takeoff. You may now use your approved electronic devices and remember to keep these devices in the game or the airplane mode at all times. A listing of approved devices can be found on the safety information card. There are three lavatories on this aircraft, and for those of you traveling with little ones, two of these are equipped with changing tables. For security purposes, please do not congregate in the aisles, galleys, or near the lavatories, and only one passenger can be waiting for the forward lavatory at any time. We thank you for your cooperation. Please be sure to keep any alcohol, including minis, that you may have brought with you today stowed at all times. Vendor regulations prohibit the consumption of your own alcohol while on board this aircraft. In just a few moments, we will begin an in-flight service. We are pleased to offer a variety of beverages.